In March 2024, Resmetirom, a therapy designed to address hallmarks of an obesity-related condition that can lead to liver failure, has garnered approval from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA. This marks a significant milestone as it is the first drug approved to tackle an obesity-linked liver disease, which is increasingly prevalent globally and is emerging as a primary cause of liver failure and transplants. Marketed as Rezdiffra, it will be accessible to patients with moderate to severe liver scarring. The drug, Resmetirom, has demonstrated effectiveness in reducing liver scar tissue and other indicators of metabolic dysfunction-associated steatohepatitis, MASH, a condition often intertwined with the metabolic disturbances accompanying obesity and diabetes. Severe cases of MASH can escalate to liver failure or even cancer. The drug can help the considerable population affected by MASH and is the advancement in their care. MASH, characterized by the accumulation of harmful fatty molecules in the liver, triggers inflammation and tissue damage over time. As scar tissue accumulates, known as fibrosis, the liver's functionality diminishes. Resmetirom works by enhancing the liver's response to thyroid hormone, thereby promoting the metabolism of fatty acids. Clinical trials involving 966 individuals with MASH revealed that Resmetirom significantly reduced inflammation and fat accumulation in participants receiving the highest dosage compared to those on a placebo. Moreover, fibrosis improvement was notable in the Resmetirom group, making it the first candidate drug for MASH to demonstrate such benefits. While the drug's efficacy and mild side effects are promising, its accelerated approval by the FDA necessitates long-term evidence of meaningful benefits. Therefore, it is important to assess whether Resmetirom ultimately enhances survival rates. Despite the pressing need for treatments, pharmaceutical companies have faced challenges in developing effective therapies for MASH. For instance, Intercept Pharmaceuticals halted the development of obeticholic acid due to concerns over its modest effectiveness and associated safety risks, underscoring the difficulties in finding suitable treatments for this condition. Researchers are also investigating semaglutide, a popular weight loss drug, for its potential in treating MASH. Although weight loss has been associated with reduced MASH severity, early trials of semaglutide produced mixed results, prompting ongoing research to elucidate its efficacy further. Check out this video to know more about semaglutide, Ozempic, and why it was called a breakthrough of 2023. While clinical trials for Resmetirom have primarily focused on the United States, there is anticipation regarding its potential in other regions. Despite initial limitations, the drug's promising trial results have garnered global interest, with expectations for broader investigations in various healthcare systems worldwide. Resmetirom's approval marks a significant advancement in addressing MASH, offering hope for improved treatment outcomes in a condition that has long presented therapeutic challenges. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates and explanations on scientific and medical topics. Until the next time, keep stretching your brain.